What classes do you have today? History?
Hey, Connie. Connie, I was wondering if I can borrow your calculator.
Oh. Oh, shoot.
See you later.
Bye.
Oh, hey, Connie.
What are you doing under my bed?
I had to get my pen.
Oh, you scared me.
You've been waiting 12 long years. You surpassed all your peers. Now you just can't life in a dormitory domain. 'Cause you're living on the fourth floor of Maine. Life is getting faster. I must surely be at Vassar.
Right when I was coming out from under her bed, she came in and I turned around and I was just like, hi, and she was like, ah!
She got really scared.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
That's so funny.
You know, but everyone has their own fear, you know, what they're afraid of.
What are you scared of?
Black holes.
I would have to say global warming.
My greatest fear is going deaf.
I don't like it when spiders crawl on my face though.
Good.
I'm scared of being alone. Can I have that cookie?
Yeah.
Thanks.
So, Connie.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. If you guys want to scare her, we totally should.
Oh my God! So I wish that I could laugh at being scared, okay? And I wish that I could see scary movies, but my mother showed me her favorite movie, The Poltergeist, not when I was 7 or 8, which would have been fine, but when I was 5, okay? When I was 5. And so I am always scared, and I don't want to be the girl who makes a big deal, but I just hate being frightened, and I'm just always on edge now.
Let's try some meditation, okay? Breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and out.
Ah, oh my God! No! Guys! Oh.
Oh, Connie! Thank you, Kathy.
You're welcome. What'd you do to that girl? She looked like she saw a ghost.
She'll be fine, don't worry.
All right. You be good, Shabu.
I will.
Thank you.
I really am sorry.
I know. Now it's funny, but I don't know, Shavik, am I supposed to, like, expect someone to come scare me right now?
You know what they say. Don't get mad. Get even. I have an idea. Hey guys, thanks for coming. It's about Connie. She's really scared. You guys are kind of terrorizing her.
Excuse me, but you were the one who told me to hide under the clothes in your room.
I know, okay? So we're all guilty of it. But let's just make a pact not to scare her. Especially this week, because she's really scared with the whole Matthew Vassar's ghost thing.
What Matthew Vassar ghost thing?
Matthew Vassar's ghost haunts main building the week he died. Come on. Okay, let's make a pact.
Wait, what happened to him?
He died in the middle of a speech. It's all on Wikipedia, Judah.
Have you ever seen it?
Let's make a pact not to scare Connie.
Yeah.
Okay, fourth floor main.
All right,
see you guys.
Look, the only thing to fear is fear itself. My high school history teacher, Mr. Quigley, told me that once. Anyway, I'm going to be looking fear right in the face, and it's going to be looking back at me through this. Can you see my hand?
Yes.
Can we do it again? What are you doing? Put down the spirit reader. Haven't you seen The Exorcist? That's how she got possessed.
Well, that's why we have this penguin sacrifice here.
No, not Opus.
Focus, you guys. This is serious.
Are we supposed to say anything before we start?
I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good.
It's Draco Malfoy! Oh. This isn't Harry Potter. It's so much more than that. We are going to ask where Matthew Vassar's spirit is going to be tomorrow night.
Let's also ask it when AC/DC is going to have quesadillas again.
And tapioca pudding, we gotta have that.
No, no, no! Clear your minds of such earthly thoughts. Everyone put two fingers on their spirit reader and close your eyes. Matthew Vassar, where will you be tomorrow night at midnight? It stopped. On the five. The fifth floor.
Wow.
It looks like it's pointing to the seven, though.
No, no. It's what's inside the circle.
Oh.
Okay.
Were you guys pushing it?
No.
No.
Okay, now for the quesadillas.
Yeah! No. You guys should come with me. You're scared.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared either.
Don't worry, I'd be scared too.
I have to finish this book.
I have some research to do tonight.
Yeah.
You know what, I forgive you, but the spirit world, I can't vouch for that. It's go time.
You really think he's gonna see a ghost?
I don't know. We should watch the one with Ross's denial.
Diary of a Ghost Hunter. It's night. It's cold. We're on the verge of an epic discovery. Any minute, Matthew Vassar's ghost is going to walk this very hallway, and I'm going to capture it on film and prove once and for all to my scaredy cat roommates that ghosts do exist. Over and out. Connie!
You were scared.
You too, Shavik? Oh.
We got you!
You didn't even scare me.
Oh, you were so scared.
I was not.
Sure you were.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. We had you.
Wait. Do you hear that? Jalen's opus?
Aren't you gonna put your towels away?
Where do towels belong?
Yes, Mom.
Give me the camera! No! Alex! Not good!